Work from home is a new way of life, and we have all adjusted to this new concept. I love to work in a space where I feel happy and bright. And what best when your workspace has a breath of fresh air and overlooks greenery. Be with me while I cook my working lunch and set up my new workstation. So, let's crack on with it! Beef curry with coconut milk. Take 1 kg beef, 1.5 tablespoon of chilli powder, 2 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon sliced ginger and garlic. ¼ cup of sliced small onions, 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 1.5 tablespoon of vinegar and salt. Rub all the powders really well. Then add 1 teaspoon of pepper powder, curry leaves and mix really well. Marinate it for 1/2 hour. Heat coconut oil in a pressure cooker. Add curry leaves and the marinated beef. Add 1/3 cup of water and potatoes cut into chunks. Finally, close the lid. Once the pressure comes, put the whistle. Then, after 1 whistle, reduce the flame to sim and cook for 15 to 20 minutes or until the beef is cooked. Heat coconut oil in an earthen pot. Add 2 sliced onions, 1 teaspoon sliced ginger and garlic, 2 slit green chilies, curry leaves, 1 chopped tomatoes. Sauté really well. Then add 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder and salt. Add the cooked beef with the gravy and mix it really well. And let it simmer in low fire for 5 minutes. Finally, add the thick coconut milk and sprinkle a pinch of garam masala. Let it simmer in low fire for 5 minutes. Then switch off. Cover the beef curry in banana leaf. This beef curry is delicious and full of flavor. Special brinjal fry. Heat coconut oil, add 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds, curry leaves, 1 teaspoon sliced garlic, 2 small chopped onions, 2 slit green chilies, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, then add 3 green brinjal and sauté it. Add 1 tablespoon of meat masala and salt. And sauté till it's nicely fried. This simple and tasty dish can be enjoyed with rice or chapati.
Thank you.
Glad I have a green workspace to make me feel euphoric. Hope you like my food and the new setup. Do write to me with your ideas on how to set up your workspace. Take care. Bye-bye.